Dr. Ashton here answering this question for us. Are there specific blood tests you should ask for at your annual physical?
Well, this is a really good question. And I have to say that so often a patient will ask for blood tests, and there are obviously thousands of tests we can do. You've heard me say before, it's really important in medicine not to do a test unless you know what you'll do with the results of that test, right? So not every test is appropriate for every patient. The short answer to that question is it depends on your age, your risk factors, your family history. In general, the things that are recommended, certainly over the age of, let's say, 30, 35, a non-fasting diabetes screening test. It's called a hemoglobin A1C. You don't have to be fasting for that. Checking your cholesterol. You also don't have to be fasting for that to look at your LDL or HDL. Being fasting, though, can help your triglyceride level. So it depends whether you want to be fasting for that. And then HIV, hepatitis C, is a recommendation for most adults over the age of 18 to get tested at least once in their life. But the CBC, the general blood test, very often done. But again, it's what you do with the results that really matters.
All right. And your prescription for wellness today.
Heat inspired, you guys, because so many of us dealing with the heat wave. And as they say, when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. So it's about the hydration effect of drinking some water with a little lemon essence, you know, not the sugary lemonade. This can help with hydration. It can absolutely give you a little bit of vitamin C and protect your body from various other conditions. And it can help in digestion, some anecdotal reports of that. The caution is dentists will tell us it can erode enamel if you put too much lemon in your water. So like with most things, don't overdo it.
Okay, good to know. I didn't know that. So send your health and wellness questions right here to at ABCGMA3.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.